Namaskar, I am Kalani Bogle and you are watching RTM Studio. Tell your exercise. Walking is very good exercise. Yes, let us talk about walk. Don't worry, I am not talking about exercise. But great Swiss artist Paul Klee defined line as a dot going for a walk. Or when line walks, it forms drawing. Okay? So let us have a beautiful walk. See these sketches. Yeah, this is very rhythmic walk, isn't it? These sketches are by Jaim Ahivasi, a great Indian artist. He done lots of sketches on beautiful Indian sculptures. See those beautiful line drawings. When we see these drawings, miniature drawings of Indian art, I strongly feel that line is very important element of these paintings. When we see these paintings, we see beautiful thin lines drawn by a brush. And here line is used to form contours, beautiful contours of figures. See this painting of Pratibha Patankar. Here directly lines are not used. But overall, the harmony or rhythm or wowness of painting is created by lines only. These shapes meet each other and form lines, rhythmic lines. When we see beautiful paintings like this, lines are not only creating form but it is pattern here. So light create beautiful pattern also. Lines, yes. We have seen lines creating beautiful paintings. Okay, but when we see this painting, what do you feel? So, I strongly feel that line is very strong and dominant component of painting when it is used efficiently. Here, the painting of Edvard Munch. Here, lines are created with the shapes and colors. But I feel these are the lines. With ah sound, with that dominant sound is created with those rhythmic lines. Again, when we see this painting of Suzha, what do you feel? I know, you are feeling some disturbed thing. This is power of line. Artist can use to express his feelings through lines, through different types of line. When we see paintings generally, what do we do? We generally try to find out familiar things in the painting or in the design or in anything. But then we see paintings like these. These are paintings of V.S. Gayathonde, the Indian artist. And painting like this by Paul Klee. What do you feel? What do you understand? Do you enjoy these lines? Do you enjoy patterns? Do you enjoy quality of lines here? Actually, that is the beauty of line. Here, artist wants you to enjoy those lines, those rhythms, those movements created by lines. Enjoy pure element, that is line. When we see painting of Mondrian, we see patterns here, rectangles, all over rectangles, sharp lines and colors. So try to enjoy this pattern. When we see this painting, actually here direct lines are not drawn, but through those colors, splash of colors, lines are created. Now we observe that line can create movement, shape, pattern, feelings, okay? But it is not, but that is not enough for lines. Actually, when we create shapes, when we create two shapes, line is created in between. Or artists use line, hard lines or soft lines to create different effects. Okay. Next episode we are going to discuss more about lines. Okay. How artists create beautiful harmony or very prominent effect with lines and how they use. We are going to discuss it next episode. Okay, tab tak ke liye enjoy your life and yes, please subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. If you feel this channel as useful, worth watching, please subscribe it. Also, please.